till people walk past and hungry.
Yeah.
Cold and hungry, huh? So why are you doing this?
Well, we're both film majors. Mm-hmm. So one of our projects is like to do a performance art or just kind of something, just go out and record stuff. Well, I mean, we have two different projects, but he chose to do a performance art where he does like a social experiment almost, kind of just showing that no one really gives a shit.
You think?
I mean, like people will walk by and like so far we've been here for like 5-10 minutes, not a single person's even looked at him.
Huh. I mean, I get what you're doing. It's just a little project. That shit, all he gotta do is ask him. You don't notice the bums? You ever been up here?
Yeah, I come down here frequently. Yeah,
you ever seen the bums up here?
I mean, yeah, so they usually ask, yeah.
Yeah, they in your face. You know how much money they be making?
How much?
Most of them make at least 100 a day.
Really?
Rich ass white folks. You get money just like that. They see somebody.
I don't even make that.
Huh?
I don't even make
exactly.
that.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? One of them, show me how much he made. Dude put out a lot of cash, and that was just from that day. A lot of cash. Motherfuckers get paid, like, better than me and you, dog.
I didn't really even realize they actually made that much.
Word. They make bread. Especially, this is a hot spot. Like, if you pull.
Makes sense, like a private university
exactly.
right there.
If all they do is, they all got different little lines, like, you know what I'm saying, that they come up to everybody, oh, can you spare some change, can you spare 75 cents, and that's bullshit, because they're going to ask you the next day, too.
Yeah.
You have a good day, man.
You too. We're taking video. Film class. Thank you.
That's your question?
Yeah.
You think you can help me out of 50 cents, possibly?
I'll have 50 cents.
Or a dollar?
I don't have any cash, though.
Okay, I should. Yeah, I wanted to ask you if I did.
I didn't even get the job that I applied to, dude.
What's that?
I didn't get the job that I applied to, dude. Right, at the university.
Right, so, what kind of job?
Just checking in and out equipment, because I'm a film major. So...
Getting no money for this.
Huh?
Yeah, getting money. I'm so fucking tired of assholes. Like, I couldn't stand you. I'm not talking about on here, but assholes. Fucking.
I'm ready into the other field. Thank you.
bubble tea places?
Bubble tea place.
You should take this thing. Take him, bro. That's what you should be.
I leave here like all the time.
Boy, that nigga thought niggas down.
Yo, yo, hey.
Camera cold and
hot. Oh!
Did you find it?
Yeah, it's over here.
Alright.